off on the right, you'll see a white bearded wildebeest, kind of in between that clearing. White bearded wildebeest are also known as gnu, G-N-U, but you probably already knew that.